What is this? Oh. So I am supposed to mess with that. So what the actual hell is going on around here? Vendre? Another... Okay, is this his house? His house has been sold and it is like... Why? Why did you leave your place? Unless this is his destination. I tend to think it's his house and everyone they've left now. I don't know what that means for sale. He's cold and wet and hungry, I'm sure. Flames died out. If he can get on it like that. Can we go further this way? That can only move like that. Can move all the way up, but can he stand? Wait a second. Can he stand here? No, not there. Here. Yeah, get off of there. Off. Wait, hold on. See, we can't cover him completely, because then... Will this even work? Can I get on anything? I don't have it positioned properly, do I? But it's the general idea, that's what we want to do. See, I'm thinking he can stand here, and then we can move this thing. No. Yeah, really? Unless... Can we go that far in this direction? No. I'm just trying stuff, guys. I really have an idea what I'm doing here. Can I just, without him seeing anything? He can't move at all like that. I wish I could move stuff with him on it. I really do. Now this won't move. Would that? No. Because now he can't get off here. That will move too, but it's not gonna help me right now. So I think our first task is to get him up here. I'm moving everything up a bit at a time. Okay, you just gotta alternate, move it back and forth. A bit at a time. And now... Damn it! The same thing here, because now you can move this up, right? No. We can move this. Making progress. We want to go which way? I guess we don't want to go through here. Maybe we have to take this way and collapse this. I like this theme. Collapse how I thought it would. Okay. Gotcha. So it's really a process of discovery, figuring out where you want to go, how to get there, or just messing around randomly like I do. Sometimes. Oh, he's really out of breath right now. His face is all red. Oh. Okay. We're gonna take a ride? That's nice of him. He's not even look like any kind of taxi service. Oh, we have to do this again. Do I have to get off this somehow? How would I? It changes perspective, I think, so we gotta move it to where it's... No, not really. Can't make this kind of turn. There we go. It flips like that. Wow, this thing's picky, this little thing. Go this way. Well, this whole thing can't move. Can't go any higher than that, though. We need to go back to this bridge and then move everything. You're kidding, okay? Let's see, it's fun looking at watching it go on its way here. Come on. You don't like this? It's not hooked up right? Well, that's not gonna do it either, I know. Here we go. It's not the way, is it? We wanna go... Well, maybe it is. Wait a second. This won't lift up? So this will hook up, but then can we move that all the way down? I didn't think we could. Do you... No. I mean, sure, we can go here, and then what? Maybe something over here? Go closer? Maybe the... Okay. Okay, I didn't think that would work. Well, actually... it's not working. But, now that we're on here, we can move this... to... okay! Sounds like a plan. Still looks a little flush, doesn't he? We spilled paint. Okay, so this is his house now that we started this escapade with. He's painting it, he's making it, he made a new little home for himself. Where's his kid? Where's his wife? Is she still even alive? Is his kid dying? Is his wife dying? Why did he leave? It's gotta be about them, right? Unless we have a twist ending. He's facing this way, but I guess we're going this way. Oh boy, we got more of this. Hey, kiddo. Are we supposed to be going this on this thing, or? Okay, I guess we're supposed to be over here. Like going this way then? Oh wow! Alright. So you can't cross this way. Gotta move this up or something. I don't even know. We gotta move this. So how do we get... we gotta go on this roof then. So how do we... there we go. Is that lined up right? Do we want this house? Wait, we're supposed to go higher. Oop. Bet you we're not supposed to go on here yet. I can get up to the... awesome. Alright, I can take a load off. Thank you. Who is this? Is this his wife? His daughter? Oh, she's dying, isn't she? That's his daughter. Why did he leave? Why did he sail away? Will we ever find out? Oh yeah, she's hooked up to an IV. Or a monitor, or both. Aww. Her hair is still as red as ever. I want to know why he left, and now he's gone. The letter was from her. Aww. And she has a little kid. So now they can go on sailing adventures together. So sad, and I have so many questions left that I want to know why. The sea just called him, he couldn't stay. He's a journeyman at heart. I don't know. Thanks so much for watching, guys. What'd you think of this game? It's pretty interesting. I had no idea I was getting into moving terrain around the screen. Well, I enjoyed it, although I have more questions than when I started. I still enjoyed it. Anyway, I hope to see you guys in another Let's Play, and I do thank you for watching. And until then, always seek adventure.